Oil free painter is a great place to start. If you want to quickly turn your Photoshop into a painting, let's first select the magic wand tool for select the background. Then go to select, then press invert for select only the subject. Now please click on mask icon, take a new layer, take it bottom of the mask layer, switch it off and our background will be white. Press alt plus backspace or option plus backspace for paste white color background. Switch on the mask layer, select the fruit masking. Go to filter, stylize, then oil painting. We will check the preview for understating what kinds of changes we are making now. The stylization option will give me short stroke if I move it to the left and longer stroke if I move it to the right. The cleanliness lighter will give me more detail or texture look on the left, and if I move it to the right, it's going to be give me a longer stroke and a smoother effect. The scale is the size of the brush stroke, so as I move it to the left, it will be a smaller scale, and if I move it to the right, I get a larger stroke. And distal detail again goes from less on the left to greater detail on the right. In the lighting area, we have the angle where we can either enter the value and change the light direction. We can use the dial here also. If we move the shine to the right, we can see more contrast, and if you move it to the left, less contrast we get. If you prefer, we can uncheck the lighting, and please subscribe, please hit the bell icon so that you won't missing our new classes. Thank you very much. Please subscribe and stay safe.